opportunity. Milos is forced into the net. And now we have Roberts with Ricky Vaive going at it. Roberts coming to the aid of his netminder. Vaive took a few, now gives a few, and everybody else clears away.
Vaive's a tough hockey player, big fella. He was just letting them go at it, standing back the two lines, and there they go in now. It looks like, of course, the crowd roaring in approval with the three or four right hands that Vaive seemed to get in on Roberts. It looks like, Dave, the original penalty looks like it's going to be called on Ricky Vaive for either an elbow or a high stick in front of the net. Vaive with a good scoring chance to start this all off, and he goes flying into the net with the help of Roberts, taking Milos with him, and this is where it all starts right here. I think Vaive takes a swipe right there.
Yep.
The swat to the back of the head.
And another. And now it's started, and you can call that.